As you can clearly tell by these past few videos, I am a YouTuber on low budget. I'm gonna get there someday. I got 10,000 views on my Ingram video, and I'm just gonna need only 990,000 more. So I'm in mid-June. I haven't played this game since I think January or February. Oh my god, look at those cards. I mean, you see the 59.1 overall. I don't even know to this day why they added decimals. Before we get to what we're doing today, I'm just gonna look through some players on the auction house. Isn't there a free agency promo? Shouldn't Kenny Galladay have gotten a card for that? No, instead he just gets his base card the entire game. Am I missing something with this auction house thing? Why is there only an 81 Saquon Barkley? Okay, there's a 97 overall Daniel Jones, but not a 90 plus overall Saquon Barkley. Makes sense. Bro, I love the card art on this Adoree Jackson card. James Bradbury is so underrated. I think his highest overall card in Madden 21 Ultimate Team is like an 83 overall. This is my favorite one. When the jersey is gray, like the Super Bowl promo back in Madden Mobile 16, and then the text, it just reminds me of the Home Depot. But last year, I did this exact same challenge where I took the worst overall team in Madden Mobile and played it against the best overall team. But I'm doing this again with a twist. I have this Ziploc bag right here, and it contains the world's most spiciest chip. I have to take a bite out of this thing, and I can't drink anything cool until I score a touchdown. So here's the offense we're wrecking with today, and I gotta admit, it just looks horrendous. One thing I gotta mention, Matthew Peart, the disrespect to this man. This man's about to be the starting right tackle for the New York Giants, and he doesn't even have a card picture yet. Freaking bodied the greatest defensive end prospect of all time for crying out loud. And most importantly, he played for UConn. I'm a student at UConn. As you can see, I've applied no boost whatsoever, so I have nothing to help me. All right, let's get down to it. Let's face the best overall team. Let's look at his team first of all. Oh my god, that defense is crazy. How in the hell am I gonna score? All right, as soon as he kicks this ball, I take a bite of this chip right here. All right, let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. God. I can't swallow it. All right, let's go. No. Damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. Yes, Osborne. Oh my god. I hate this. Why am I running the ball? It never works. Oh my. Ah. Yes, Osborne. Go. Go. Oh my gosh. Freaking stupid, man. Come on. No, it's not gonna get it. That's not gonna get it. He's... Oh, thank you, Osborne. I might actually have a chance on the first drive. Oh my god, to bust the play. Oh my god, it's bad. Oh my god, it's bad. I might drink right now. I might drink right now. Oh my god, I can do this.
I can't think straight. Good catch.
No, my, why? Why?
Oh my god, I can feel it in my ears. Oh my god, no, my god. Oh my god, Osborne's the MVP of this game. It's my last chance, please. All right, next drive. Next drive. Oh, it just doesn't get any better. Please, O-line, help me. This is ridiculous. I can't do anything, man. Every time I take the snap. So stupid, man. No one has good overalls. I have to go to the league. I have to do head-to-head. That's fine. 92 plus 5 is 898. Oh my god, I can't even think right now because of the heat. Has to do it all by himself. Oh, I'm so stupid. He's 59 overall. Please, Osborne. Please. No, are you kidding me? Please. Dive forward. Alright. Let's go. I can't even tell you. Alright. I can't even tell you how bad this challenge is. It's a pick, isn't it? Oh. Parkinson's bailed me out. Oh my god, Jake Fromm is a tackling dummy all of a sudden. This whole line can't hold up for 5 seconds. Why? Why? He caught it! Alright.
Oh my god, how did he catch that?
Running plays don't work. Why did I select it, man? I'm such an idiot, dude. No! I missed out on the chance to score a touchdown. Why am I throwing that? Why? I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Just run it back. I don't care. Oh my lord. Please. Jake! What was that?
98 plus 3 is 101. That's good enough, I guess. I actually can do the math now. I lost the whole purpose for... I just don't want to think anymore, dude. I think I found a meta. Just throw it to the tight end on vertical routes and he's just going to catch it. He's going to be open.
I hate everything about this challenge.
All right, thank you. This one actually got me the first down. Does that make sense? Fullback dive goes 7 yards. This game never...
Lawrence Taylor never did that in real life. Osborne has been saving me a lot today. This guy is underrated. Way to go, Osborne. This guy is just... Damn, man, that was a wasted play. I wanted to go 20 yards. I'm just ungrateful because this play is overpowered, man. Come on, dude. Come on.
Please. Alright, okay. We're good.
Dude, I can't even focus.
Alright, Parkinson. Oh, we gotta run the meta play. Gotta keep going. Come on. Can't stop it. Oh, shoot. All right, let's go. What a dime. Oh my god, we can actually do it. Oh my god. We're fullback dive. Come on. Oh, run it again. Let's go. Let me get my drink.
Still hot. Doesn't get rid of it.
I'm better now, but thanks for 80 subs, guys. It's gone, just try and wash this down. But sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June.